Bondtech, since its start back in 2014, has revolutionized the 3D printing industry with their dual drive extruders. Now launching the LGX Large Gears extruder, they advance the industry even further and make upgrading a 3D printer more accessible to everyone. The LGX is a small, light, and easy-to-use extruder available for Bowden, direct drive, and special setups. In one of the setups, the extruder becomes a full print head where the heat break fits directly in the extruder for a very short filament path, enabling it to print ultra-flexible filaments faster than ever before. After over a year of development and testing, this is how the LGX extruder is made. Most of the manufacturing and all of the assembly process is carried out at the Bondtech headquarters in Värnamo, Sweden. Like all manufacturing processes, a lot of time and resources are spent on research and development. The making of the LGX is no exception. At the prototyping stage, all the parts are 3D printed using fused filament fabrication to verify fitment and function quickly and affordably. To assess the extruder's operating function, a limited series is made using regular manufacturing processes. Crucial findings from beta testers, Bondtech engineers, and assembly personnel are evaluated to further improve the design and performance before the next step, mass production. The most crucial components, the drive wheels, are manufactured in-house by high-precision CNC lathe machines. It's a fully automated and unattended process. Regular inspection of the parts ensures the cutting tools are sharp and able to deliver a quality product. Dimensions are also inspected using calibrated measuring equipment to check the accuracy of the parts before resuming production. Other parts manufactured at the Bondtech machine shop include cold blocks and heat sinks made from aluminum. Brass nozzles, with or without nickel coating, are also made here. All the leftover materials are sent back for repurposing. Over at ProTotal, the LGX housing is being 3D printed with nylon, more specifically PA12. It's a fast and accurate process that provides very strong and durable parts. For Bondtech, this process is more beneficial than injection molding because it allows total geometric freedom and the possibility of product updates without abandoning expensive injection tools. This facilitates the motivation to easily upgrade a product that can be improved. Back at the Bondtech headquarters, the extruder is ready to be put together. The assembly process requires skill and patience. It takes several minutes to fully assemble one unit. That's a huge increase in assembly time compared to the BMG extruder. Here, the tensioning lever is being installed, followed by the big drive wheels. Compared with earlier versions, filament is now driven with more teeth engaged to achieve increased grip. To prevent extruder damage, this grip is sufficient to overcome the stepper motor torque if a blockage occurs. The rest of the pre-tension mechanism is installed. This unique new feature makes loading and unloading the filament really simple. Just flick the lever all the way to the left to loosen the tension altogether. Quickly adjust it to the right in 5 precise pre-tension increments. The hot end plays a major part in having a good and reliable printing experience. That's why the LGX is manufactured to be a direct fit for mosquito and copperhead hot ends. Manufactured in the US by the well-known and quality-assured Slice Engineering. As one last quality check, each extruder is tested and verified before packaging. In a small effort towards a greener future, the once bleached, coated, and printed white boxes have been replaced with craft cardboard and black ink that is fully recyclable. After over a year in the making, with thousands of hours spent on vigorous testing and improvements, whether you are a hobbyist maker, a corporate professional, or a full-blown manufacturer, you can rest assured that the LGX will be up to the task of turning your 3D printer into a well-tuned, precise, and reliable manufacturing tool.